morning and happy New Year's to you. It is 7:26 right now. I'm Chris McKinnon. Let's get over to Danielle with a check of our New Year's Day forecast.
It's looking good to kick off 2016. Chris, happy New Year, everybody. 36 in Boston right now. 32 in Worcester is the only spot sitting at freezing. So no black ice, maybe a touch in the city of Worcester, and that's about it. So that's a welcome change. Clouds are in place right now, but already starting to break apart a bit. So we'll get some partial sunshine today, up around 40, a little cooler north and west of Boston. The weekend looking pretty good, upper 30s, a little breezy tomorrow, so wind chills will be around 30. To start next week, only in the 20s, though, with some ocean effect snow possible on Monday from Cape Ann to Cape Cod. Traffic and weather together. Not today, though, Chris. Over to you.
I was going to say, Danielle, those roads would be pretty empty out there this morning. All right, checking our top stories this morning. Police are investigating a serious ATV crash in Fitchburg. It happened around 10 o'clock last night on Ashburnham Hill Road. Three people were seriously hurt in that accident. One of the victims, a young child. All three were sent to the hospital. We don't have an update on their condition this morning. Accident reconstruction teams were working through the night to try to figure out why this crash happened. CBS This Morning continues next right here on WBZ, and we'll see you back here for a local news update in 30 minutes. Have a great morning.